Okay, so 1981 GL500 Standard and the original Cosmo Black paint job. It's always been my favorite bike, the 81 with the Cosmo Black. I got this bike a while back. It had been sitting for quite a while, unridden. So I had to do the usual stuff to it. The engine was leaking all over the place, so I went ahead and pulled the engine out and replaced the mechanical water pump seal. I placed every seal in the engine, so it's nice and tight and dry now. I rebuilt and rejetted the carburetors. I always jet them up a little, it's a little lean from the factory, so I make a lot more power when I get done with them. Installed a brand new battery, new spark plugs, coolant course, oil filter. I rebuilt the front brake caliper, installed new brake pads with a new master cylinder. Hydraulics always go bad when they've been sitting a while. I rebuilt the front forks, new seals, new wipers, new fluid. I also installed a set of all balls tapered steering head bearings in it because it was starting to get a little notchy. Sometimes they tend to do. It runs perfect. I've been riding it. It's a nice daily rider. Now it's a 1981 and it is the original paint job, so it has a little some nicks and dings on it, but other than that, I think it shows really nice. It's a good rock solid motorcycle. So this is a complete restoration. I put a brand new front Shinko on it and a newer back tire on it. So it shouldn't need anything for a long time. It should be push button ready to go. We'll go ahead and start it up here. Anyway, I got the original half trunk that goes on the back along with the original back seats. These are interchangeable for people who don't know. The trunk just pops off and the back seat goes on. It's a pretty cool setup. They also have air ride suspension. Air ride in the front, air ride in the back. Shaft drive, water cooled. I bought one of these bikes brand new, the leftover model in 1983. I rode that bike for 15 years, put 86,000 miles on it. So I've been working on these things forever. I do it as a hobby now. I'm an old beat up, wore out mechanic, and it just gives me something to do an hour or two every day. Anyway, thanks for watching my video.